Hey, Ernie.
Well, hey, Bert.
Hey, you know there's a cookie lying on the table here?
Yeah, I know that, Bert.
Oh. Hey, Ernie?
Hmm?
Can I ask a question?
Well, sure, go ahead.
Why is there a cookie lying on the table here?
Oh, you see, I put it there, Bert.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, to remind myself.
Oh, to remind yourself of what?
Oh, well, of circles, Bert.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you see, the cookie is round, just like a circle, you see?
Yeah.
And so every time I see the cookie, it reminds me of the circle.
Oh. Okay, but why do you want to be reminded of circles?
Well, you see, because circles remind me of squares.
They do, huh?
Sure. And I have to remember about squares because squares remind me of my checkerboard. See? Because the checkerboard is square, you see? And it's also made up of a whole lot of little bitty squares. See?
Uh-huh. I'm beginning to understand. This cookie here is on the table to remind you of circles, which remind you of squares, which remind you of that checkerboard.
Right.
And you want to play checkers.
Wrong.
Oh.
No, you see, I want to remember about the checkerboard because that reminds me of games.
Yeah.
And games remind me that I have to put on my football helmet.
I know I shouldn't ask this. Ernie?
Hmm?
Why do you want to put on your football helmet?
Oh, that's obvious, Bert. You see, my football helmet reminds me of music.
Why is that, I ask foolishly?
Well, because there's always music played at football games. You know, bands playing and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And I want to remember about music because that reminds me of bells.
Ah, sure. Of course it does. Yeah.
Right. And bells remind me that I've got to turn on my alarm clock.
Your alarm clock. Ernie.
Hmm.
Hey, Ernie.
What?
Ernie, will you turn off your alarm clock, please?
Go ahead, Bert. Sure.
Okay, now.
Okay.
Now, let me see if I got this straight, okay?
Sure.
Now, this cookie here on the table is to remind you of circles, which reminds you of squares, which remind you of checkerboards, which reminds you of a football helmet, which reminds you of music, which reminds you of your alarm clock ringing, right?
Exactly.
Ernie, why do you want your alarm clock to ring?
Well, because, you see, when my alarm clock rings, that reminds me that it's time to eat my cookie.